The mercury in Kargil plunged to the season's lowest at minus 16.4 degrees Celsius as the cold wave continued in J&K owing to dry weather, while the valley witnessed unusual bright sunshine. Srinagar registered a low of minus 4.3 degrees Celsius as compared to the previous night's minus 4.4 degrees Celsius, a spokesman of the Meteorological Department said. The maximum recorded here yesterday was 11.4 degrees Celsius, 5 degrees above normal. The city also witnessed unusual bright sunshine for the third consecutive day today owing to clear skies.